In other news now, Ondo State Governor Rotimi Akeredolu says his government will do everything to ensure the girl child is well protected. Governor Akeredolu spoke at the unveiling of a book titled Sex Education for Preschools and Children in Akure, the Ondo State Capital. He was represented by the State Commissioner for Information, Bamdele Ademola, and he noted that sex education will go a long way in addressing sexually transmitted diseases, rape, as well as unwanted pregnancies.
Teaching sex education in schools is very important. I think there's something going on in schools now that needs to be addressed. The escalating case of abuse of children, even by teachers. As regards the book we came here to launch, I think the appropriate agency, the Ministry of Education, should take a look at the book. They have their standards. If it meets their standard, why not?
To put an end to this social menace, this social vices all around. And then the vision came to write a book on sex education, majorly for preschoolers and children, so that they can be aware of sex before they become sexually active. Most times, parents don't talk about sex to their children because they believe it will rob them of their innocence. Some parents don't even know what to say.
Me, it's very, very important because, there's an adage that says where there's no law, there won't be any punishment. You know that it would be better that when our child, when they were well known, you know,